driving.
Thank you, Ragrat. The back. Can't see you.
Hello guys, just got up, having myself a coffee and just having a look here at the downtown Dubai early morning rush. It's about 8:30 in the morning, so I look a bit tired. This is what it's like in the morning. Not too much traffic. This is the sea side of the apartment, where you can see it's a bit less high-rise-ish. They're building a few buildings down there, but apart from that, it's all low stuff. Seas over there, beautiful football pitch there for various activities. Look at these guys. Could you do that? Cleaning windows, yeah, just with a piece of string, literally. Unbelievable. These guys are good at heights, boy. They've just got a little wash, squeegee, and a bucket. Oh God, talk about technology. That's going way back. A squeegee and a bucket. No mechanical, fancy gadgetry stuff. And look how high they are. That's the bottom, and they go all the way up here. Oh my days. And they started from up the top there. So they've cleaned all the windows and the brickwork. I've just seen a guy actually cleaning the actual brick, the concrete, whatever it is, fascia. I'd love to have one of them come down my window. I'd video him and look at these guys. Hello, how you doing, mate? And this is what you do if you come back in the apartment. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh, it's so cool in here. Very cool. Wow. Oh, it's cool, and can you believe it? It's cooler than I thought. I'm saying that because the aircon's on. We've actually switched it off. Look, the aircon's actually off. That's when it's on. Oh, going the wrong way. Going too cold. 21. That's it on. So it was actually off. But coming from outside, it's so cool in here. This is the foyer area. All shoes neatly done. Except Stephanie. Come on, girl, get your shoes straight. And then we walk around to the kitchen area. Loads of, oh, look at this. Loads of snacks. Grab, grab, grab. I think after this we'll be coming back to the UK. Miles, coffee ready. Boil some rice, because we're going to have fried chicken rice. Stir-fried chicken rice for my birthday today. Mahal's going to do me some home cooking, because I love my wife's cooking. So it's my birthday, and she said, what do you want? I said, cook me something. I'm not going to, we'll go out later, obviously. But I'm going to wake up, have some home cooked breakfast, chicken rice. So thank you, my love, for that. When you get up, I'm the only one up, everybody else is fast asleep. So I've got a little bit of peace and quiet until they get up. Just sitting on the balcony, just chilling. Oh yeah, see, it gets brighter here. There's a real brightness. Anyway, guys, catch you later. Let's chill. Morning, guys. Morning. This is our breakfast for my birthday. Birthday breakfast in Dubai. Woo. Made by Mahal. Who are you laughing at? So that's that.
Did some special fried rice.
Special fried rice, chicken fried rice. That's what I asked for.
Chicken and egg.
That's what I asked for. Yeah. I said, what should I eat? We've decided to change location and we're eating outside. And Maha's got chicken rice for my birthday. Some chicken and sausage, whatever sausage that is. Okay, big boy. Steffi hiding, covering up. Hey, beautiful, beautiful setting. Look, this is what we're eating. Beautiful, on the balcony. This is what a balcony comes in handy for. Beautiful. Beautiful setting. Look at that. Looking at the Burj Khalifa and having breakfast in the morning. Hey, you can't beat this. Let's tuck in, guys. Let's tuck in. Hi, guys. Just doing a walk. I'm on the track here, so just doing a walk and looking at the view. Look at this, amazing. Just doing a little exercise. I had to swim with Ethan and Steph, so now just taking a walk. They've got a walking track in the hotel. And it's really nice. Well, it's a running track, but I don't think I'll be running. You know, it's too hot to run. Not too bad to walk, but to run is a different thing. Lots of traffic whipping up now. Look at that. So I'm not going to be driving out until later, because it's a little bit busy. And driving's not too bad. I've been driving around. We've done a night drive last night because we fell asleep. We were so tired, we ended up sleeping maybe two or three times, and the longest one was from about 4:30 to about 10:30. So we couldn't go back to sleep, and we ended up going for a night drive, and we had a really nice time. We were driving home by about 1:30 because everything closes so late here, because it's so hot in the day that people kind of hibernate to a certain point because it's so hot. Don't worry, I've put sunscreen on because it's really hot, but it's at the moment it's about 3:30, so we're just so it's not too hot, it's not 12 o'clock in the midday type heat, but still warm. But I like it, it's very nice. People think, oh, I couldn't walk out in this heat. It's really nice, I love it. It's so cold in the room, I had to turn the aircon off. So that tells you, you know, we only switch it on if we're cooking and just to get the food out the room. But went and saw the receptionist today, and very nice lady, didn't get her name though, I've got to get her name, and she's given us a free upgrade to the panoramic suite. So I just asked her, I said, oh, is it possible to get a higher floor? We're quite high, the 12th floor, but trying to get near the top so we get a much, much better view. And she said, okay. So she had a check, and she said, oh, we've got a panoramic suite, the same 3-bedroom apartment, but it's got a balcony with 2 views. One of the sea view, so I don't know what that's going to be like. And the other view is a view of Burj Khalifa again, which is quite nice. I'm not saying it's the city view. So you see all the massive buildings. I'll go this way this time, just to show you what's on this side of the building. The walking. I don't know how to get to this bit. It says 390 meters. But when I walk, it doesn't seem to go anywhere on my side. Maybe I have to start from a different starting point. You know? So, it's beautiful. So this is the Burj Khalifa view from our current room here. That's a building that they're building, and that's going to be amazing. I don't know what that is. That's another city view. We're actually in downtown, an area called downtown, which is a tourist area. The two tourist areas are downtown and Dubai Marina, which is about 8 miles away near the obviously the coastline. But this is actually in the center of Dubai, the sort of financial business district. That's why there's so many buildings. If you just look, all these buildings all along here. One thing I must say, compared to Thailand, at night, the illumination of the buildings isn't as good. There are lights in the buildings, but not on the scale of Thailand at night. When you see Thailand at night, or should I say Bangkok at night, be more specific, because we stay in the center of Bangkok when we go there, because it's obviously more vibrant. At night, the view of the city is amazing. Just beautiful lights everywhere. I don't seem to get that impression when I look at the night view in Dubai. It's very nice, but just not as, I don't know, doesn't hit you. Although there's lots of buildings, as you can see, loads of buildings and well, skyscraper type buildings anyway.
obviously the Burj Khalifa being the biggest. And this is our hotel. It's called the Sonda. It's a massive place. Three towers. This is the first and second tower. And then there's another tower somewhere behind. But it's got full facilities. Everything, kids area, kids play areas, gym, swimming pool. It's got everything. Everything you'd ever want in a... It's not called a hotel, this place. It's not a hotel. The chap at the reception made it specific when I said that. We're checking in and to the hotel, and he said, oh, it's not a hotel, it's called a homestay. Because what they've done, they've built this as apartments, because when Dubaians come to the center of Dubai and tourists, they want you to feel that you're staying in a home from home environment. That's why it's so big, with a kitchen. It's got a kitchen, two massive bedrooms and one smaller bedroom. And you know, they're looking after the place, cleaning it up, always doing something here. Everywhere I look, there's someone cleaning, doing everything, spick and span. Even the windows, I don't know if you can see, they're actually cleaning the windows. This chap here is cleaning the windows. Hello, my friend, you alright? They're up there so damn high. Crazy. They've got to really know how to go to those heights. Look at that. Amazing. All they've got is a bucket. And they're washing the windows with just some rope. Scary stuff. Look at that chap right at the top there. Wow. Amazing. Unbelievable. Really good. See, they've even got clothes hangers here to dry your clothes. The whole shebang boodle. There's big boy here.
Hello.
Having a swim as usual. Stephanie doing her thing, sunbathing. So I'm out.
Wow.
We're just here with Salvatore. Salvatore is giving us a tour of the Mall of the Emirates, and he's taking us to the Ski Dubai Resort. It's absolutely crazy.
You need to hide the skis.
The skis, yeah.
Look at that. You're going on top.
Yes. Oh, yes.
And then you can...
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Oh, is it real?
It's real snow.
You can see everything.
Oh, amazing.
Also, you can visit some restaurant. That is the hotel.
With like a bobsleigh thing. Amazing. Nice, isn't it? Sweetie, have you picked yours? Oh. What's the name of that? What's your one?
Moccacino.
What?
Amaretto. This is amaretto.
Amaretto. What's that made out of then?
It's got like
Oh, it's strong.
It's got like
Wow.
All right.
No, have some. How is it, pistachio?
Nice.
Steph, you want some? Scoop up pistachio?
No?
Oh, is it?
Yeah.